of you done! You make me part of you! You can't do this to me! For freeing me. I've been stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. You're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here. You to trust me.
To play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Red, blue, yellow, yellow, red. Round two.
To be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wacka Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Thank you.
Mommy has another hint for you.
Station. See you next time.
Thank you.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Thank you. You cheated! I hate cheaters!
Now, we're going to play one... We're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek! 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2... Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Elliot Ludwig. When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying.
Psst, it's me again, Ollie. Cool place, right?
fresh news this morning, following recent events.
Employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed, or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. You see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back... Thank you.
actually here to help.
This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. Thank you so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Tortured us. We didn't act alone. Disciples of the original. Prototype. The prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done.
Obstacle the prototype. Let me help you kill him. Us.
Can't we help you save
Keep
everyone.
Yourself safe.
We've all seen you. Okay.
Thank you.
not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
your this angel come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird catnaps, old angel. There, home. A myriad pair's eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate, and in return, they are fed. We try to fight it, the prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Thank you. goes. You're probably gonna hallucinate a bit.
Thank you.
Good, you're here.
And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then
you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why? This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die. This. For everything.
Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Kissy, now we're going to rescue you. Survive. Escape while we descend. We'll be up the elevator soon. When you get down, head straight to the cable area and take the elevator up. Be careful always. We're almost in the laboratory and the mall area. Just hurry up and rescue Kissy. What's happening with the elevator?
Just take it easy. I'm sick of you guys being incompetent. Another factory is doing a better job, and you here will slowly reduce the rest time by 10 minutes daily. Come on, get to work, or I'll fire you idiots. Just rest.
Huggy, get some rest. We'll find Kissy soon. Very good, Huggy. This way he will learn not to mess with us. Go to the car and Molly will call you.
Hello.
Well, Huggy will take you somewhere else we all want to be. The prototype deserves to die for all the suffering. Go, we will catch you.
Lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile, they deserve to love, and they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I...